everybody, it's Miss Charlotte here. I hope you're all keeping well and being really good for the grown-ups at home. I'm missing you all lots and lots and lots, but today I am here to do a preschool movement class, which you can join in with me and practice at home. So let's get started. So I want you all to find yourselves a big space. Make sure you're not going to trip over anything on the floor. And let's have lots of fun. Here we go. Today we're going to start off with our warm-up. So come on with me and let's play some music. All right, everybody. Let's relax those hands, shake them out. Good. And shake those legs, big, big shakes. And shake the other leg, wake those legs up. All right, we're gonna bounce those knees. Here we go. Good. Keep it going. Really bounce those knees. Let's shake those hands. Wake them up. Keep bouncing those knees. All right, stop bouncing. And let's do big, big flashes with those hands. Big, big stars. I'm going to go stars all the way down. And stars nice and high. Good, now we're going to do big, big circles backwards. Good, keep it going everybody, well done. Let's go forward. Big circles, and I hope you're all still smiling. Well done everybody, hands on your waist. Let's get those hips going side to side. Go on, keep going, wiggle those hips. Okay, now we're going to make really big circles. Who can make the biggest circle? Go on, big, big circles. Round and round. Okay, it's gonna be a little bit trickier. We're gonna go the other way. That's it, keep going round and round. Okay, we're gonna turn into soldiers. Let's get those knees up nice and high. And we can even swing those arms. Really warming up those arms and legs together. Keep it going, nice high knees. Well done, everybody, keep going. And stop. We're going to do shoulders up, and down, keep going, up, and down, should we go faster? That's it, well done, keep it going, up and down, I hope you're all still smiling, good, now we're going to run on the spot as fast as we can, keep going, go on, keep going, run, and stop, well done, now this time, we're going to run as fast as we can. And when I say stop, we're going to stop in your very, very special position, which you can choose. It could be any position. It could be like this. It could be like this. It can stand on one leg. So any special position you like. Should we have a go? Here we go. Run as fast as you can. Go. And stop. Freeze. Wow. Well done. Let's go again. So let's see what position you're going to go to this time. Stop. And again. Run. Okay, and stop. And again. And stop. Well done. Good. Give yourself a big clap. They were really good. Let's stretch out in a big star shape and take a big stretch over to the side. Well done. And back to the middle. The other way. Very good. We're going to stretch up like a big pencil and touch the ground. Again, big pencil and touch the ground. Last time, big pencil and touch the ground. And pencil and touch the ground. And we're going to count to three. I'm going to do a big jump up. Are we ready? One, two, three. Big jump. Should we try one more time? Here we go. One, two, three, big jump. Well done. Give yourselves a big clap. That's your warm-up complete. Well done, everybody. Okay, everybody, so what we're going to do now is we're going to have a practice of some jumps. So we've got today, arms are right up, glue those feet together. So your arms are glued to your ears. We're going to practice some pencil jumps. So bend those knees and do a big rocket jump. Up to the sky. Big rocket jumps. Keep it going. Well done. So now what we're going to do is we're going to do four rocket jumps, but we're going to try and jump forwards. Let's have a go. So big pencil shape, bend your knees. We're going to jump one, jump two, jump three, jump four. Shall we try that again? Run back. Arms up, bend those knees. Here we go. Jump one, jump two, jump three, jump four, and run all the way back. Okay, so now what we're going to have to look at is star jumps. Come on with me. Show your big, big star shape. All right, we're going to bend those knees. I'm going to try and do four big jumps. One, two, three, four. Very good. Shake out those arms and legs. Let's try again. Four big jumps. Let's see if on those four big jumps, we can come forwards a little bit. Here we go. So big jumps forward. Jump one, jump two, jump three, jump four, and run all the way back. Well done. Let's go again. Big stop. Jump one, jump two, jump three, jump four, run back. Very good, everybody. Give yourself a big clap. Well done. We're going to have a little go of our hops. So these are quite tricky, those hops. We've got to have really good balance, but I'm sure you all can do this really, really well. So let's have a practice. So stood nice and still. Let's see if we can lift the toe right up to the knee. And for balance, let's take our arms out to the side. Can you hold that balance without falling? Oh, stay there. Stay. Well done, put that foot down. Can you lift the other leg up? No wibbly wobblies. Stay there. Stay there. Good. And come down. Okay, everybody. So what we're going to have a little practice on now is doing our hops, but coming forward. So let's have a little go. Come on. So arms out to the side. Lift your leg up nice and high. No wibbles. Okay. So first of all, before we actually travel forward, let's try and do it on the spot. One, two, three, four. Well done. Put that foot down. Can you lift the other one up nice and high? Ready? Off you go. One, two, three, four. Good. Give yourself a big clap. This time, let's see if we can do that, but come forwards a little bit. I bet you're all really good at this. Let's have a go all together. Here we go. Find yourself a big space, arms up to the side. Lift your leg nice and high. Four hops coming forwards. Here we go. One, two, three, four. We can glue our feet together. What about a little spin? And we can run all the way back. Should we try that again? Let's lift the other leg up this time. Nice and high. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Glue those feet together. Up on your tippy toes. Big spin. And run all the way back. Okay, everybody. So now what we're going to do is we're going to have a little practice at a dance routine. Now the dance routine is going to be a song called Let's Go Fly a Kite, and it's from Mary Poppins, so some of you may have actually watched it. So I love the song so much, and I'm sure you will too. So what we're going to do is obviously pretend we've got a magic kite, but you can use, which I've got here, is a tea towel that you clean your dishes with in the kitchen. So you can use a tea towel for your pretend kite. What else could you use? Or you can use anything, even if you have a little ribbon, or you can make, I don't know, you can have lots of fun at home. You can make a straw and tie a little napkin to the straw for a little kite, or you can use a sock. Anything that you want to hold on to, you can. But if you don't want to, that's fine. So come on over here with me and let's go and have a little practice of our dance. Come on over. Okay then, everybody. So how we're going to start is with our right foot pointed right out to the side, and we're going to hold our kite right up to the sky. Now from here we're going to do four sways. Sway one, sway two, sway three, sway four. So four big sways. As you're doing that, you're flying the kite right up above your head. So let's try that again. Ready? Sway one, sway two, sway three, sway four. Very good. Now from here, keep holding the kite nice and high. We're going to turn, step, turn, point your other foot, and then we go again to the side. Step, turn, step. So let's try those turns again. Turn around, other way. Should we try and put all that together? So point your foot, nice and high with the kite. Sway one, sway two, sway three, sway four. Step, turn, step, and step, turn, step. Now from here, we're going to close our feet together into first position. That's with your heels together and your toes pointing outwards. And then we're going to take the arms across like we're flying a kite. One, change two, change three, change four. Shall we try that again? From the beginning, sway one, sway two, sway three, sway four. Step, turn, step, step, turn, step. Sway one, sway two, sway three, sway four. Good. Now after your big sways, what we're going to do is continue holding the kite above your head, and then you're going to throw the kite forwards and step forwards, and then you're going to shake the kite as you take a run back. So let's do that again. Throw the kite forwards and shake the kite as you run back. Okay, shall we go again from the beginning? And a one, and a two, and a three, and a four. Step, turn, step. Step, turn, step. Sway one, sway two, sway three, sway four. Throw the kite, shake and run back. Good, now from here we're going to do some jumps. So we're going to step onto our right foot. So give your right foot a shake. Hold the kite super high. We're going to step, I'm going to lift the other leg nice and high up to your knee. And this is the position that you would hop and also skipping as well. So you're going to go step, hop, change the other leg, two, change again, three, change again, four. Shall we try that again? Here we go. Ready? Step up, step, jump, step, jump, step, jump. Now the next part is really exciting. We're going to act like we've been blown away and this kite is going to drag us round and round. So we're just on our jumps. And then we're going to do four steps. We can all count to four. We can count with me. And we're going to fly around the room. Here we go. One and two and three and four. Whoa, like we're being blown away. Should we try that again? So you've done your four hops. One, two, three, four. Blow away. Blow away. Whoa. Okay, now from there, you've just been blown away. You're going to run up on your tippy toes, run, and then from here, you're going to step on whatever foot you want and balance and let your kite fly away. And as you do that, we can actually drop the kite. Drop the kite. Shall we try some music?
Your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight with your fist holding tight.
Here we go, get ready.
Spring of your kite.
Nice and high. Sway.
Let's go fly.
For your turn.
Up to the highest.
Sway. One, two, three, four. Throw the kite. Run back. Big jumps. Jump, jump, jump. Blow away. Good run. Ready, throw. Good, well done, give yourself a big clap. So we're going to have a little go of this again with the music from the beginning. Let's have a go. Ready, nice and high with the kite. And here we go, sway.
Go fly.
And turn.
Up to the highest.
Sway.
Let's go fly a kite.
And throw the kite. And all the way back. And jump.
Up through the air.
And blow away.
Up where the air is clear.
And those tippy toes. Run.
Let's go.
And let go of the kite. And bounce. Good. Give yourself a big clap.
Flying up there.
Well done. done, everybody. You all did really well today. I am so pleased with you all. I hope you enjoyed today's dance class as much as I did. And hopefully, fingers crossed, I'll see you very, very soon. Well done, everybody. Bye.